The Morrie's Automotive Group is live at the 2017 LA Auto Show, and we've stopped by the Hyundai booth to check out some of the freshly released Hyundai Konas. The Kona will fall into the lineup just below the Tucson as a CUV or smaller crossover SUV. The all-new chassis design boasts many new features, while engine options are set with two particular options. The first being a 2-liter four-cylinder, and then the upgraded 1.6-liter turbo producing 175 horsepower. And that's going to bump up the fun level just a little bit for this cool-looking CUV. That power will be put to the ground via a 7-speed dual clutch with the option to have all-wheel drive for tackling the Minnesota winters. Apple CarPlay, 4G Wi-Fi, blind spot monitoring, and much more technology options will be a great addition to this Hyundai lineup. With adjustable drive modes, you can find the perfect setup for whether you're hitting the open road, driving through city traffic, or just running errands around town. The Kona will compete directly with the all-new Mazda CX-3, the Kia Soul, and the new Nissan Kicks, which was freshly revealed here in LA. We are certainly looking forward to getting our turn behind the wheel of the all-new Kona, and for more information, make sure to follow along with Morrie's on social media and on our blog.